This really like set it off. I ain't going out like Queen Latifah did.
Oh, I want to be Jada Pickett.
Welcome back, everyone. It is Sika. In the gripping trailer for Robbin 2024, Serayah commands the screen with an intense and layered performance. The film plunges us into the high-octane world of heists and deception, where Serayah's character, Robbin, stands out as a master thief with a razor-sharp focus. The trailer begins with a high-stakes heist, showcasing Robin's meticulous planning and cool demeanor as she orchestrates a complex robbery. The thrill of the chase is palpable, but as the story unfolds, it becomes clear that Robin's world is not just about the adrenaline of crime. The stakes are deeply personal, with glimpses into her troubled past and the dangerous choices she makes. As the trailer progresses, we see Robbin entangled in a web of betrayal and mounting pressure. Her confidence is challenged as she navigates the treacherous landscape where allies turn into adversaries and every decision could be her last. The emotional depth of her character is highlighted through moments of vulnerability and moral conflict, revealing a woman driven not only by the thrill of the heist, but by personal demons and a quest for redemption. Visually, the trailer is striking, with a gritty and dynamic style that mirrors the chaos and tension of Robin's world. The pulsating soundtrack enhances the suspense, building to a crescendo that leaves viewers eagerly anticipating the film's release. The climax of the trailer teases a dramatic confrontation that promises to be both thrilling and emotionally charged. Robbin is more than just a thriller. It's a deep dive into the psyche of a woman who walks the fine line between danger and redemption. Serayah's performance brings a powerful mix of strength and vulnerability, making Robbin a film that not only thrills but also resonates on a deeply personal level. If you like this video, subscribe for more upcoming videos. Remember to subscribe and hit the bell.